I'm James. He's Ray. It's shootout time, and it's go time. Granlund's up first for this shootout. Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if we're going to collect some of them.
And he buries it for the goal.
I really like how he made this look like he was going to deep, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
Duchesne's probably feeling that pressure to deliver here as they trail by one. And he denies them.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice. Stop just what the shooter has to offer.
Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Advantage goalie on that.
Yeah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.